The 70 census. What's it for? Well, after all, we can't know where we're going if we don't know where we are.